Hey folks, welcome back. I didn't think that last run was great with, the issue that we had there. So why don't we go... Let's try and... Use only the artillery instrument while taking no hull damage. Ooh. Use your crew in 4 special blue events. Some pretty tough stuff. I mean, I guess we can go the bulwark on normal. The problem with the bulwark... Yeah, we'll go with it. We will name it... Dublock. Chris? Oh no, Christopher Z? Oh no. Sir, you will be... Play. Dome. Burp. See, the hard part on the rock ship really is your weapon system, that you don't get extra missiles or anything, but we'll give this a try. Alright, let's get our guys organized. We'll put you into shields, put stone in weapons, and Clay is driving. Excuse me. Attack the automated ship to get to the sensor station. Yes. Let's bring these missiles up, take that down, and take that down. I mean, if we can get more Mark II lasers, then we'll, Oh, gonna hit! Not bad. That's taken out. And this should finish him. Oh, fire. Fire, bad! Wait, stop it! Just jump on fire.
Rockman don't know how to put out fire. We stomp on it. That not what do?
No, Rockman, that not what do.
Oh. What Rockman do?
Use the Artemis on the missiles again. All missiles there.
And just about charged.
Ooh. And bam! It's trying to escape, is it? Four fuel and an anti-ship drone. 14 scrap. We'll accept it. It seems to me that the... Oh god, we forgot to repair the engine. Try to be a hero. Take out the weapon system, take out that. Can you fix that really quick?
I don't know, I try. I just hit.
You just hit it, buddy. Good job, Stone.
Okay, you sure?
Reject. For that one, we will reject. We're gonna power that. Actually, no, we can keep that powered up, we just won't fire it. We want the hull missile. The hull missile should just completely take them out. Oh my god, seriously? We can't afford for you to be missing.
Oh, sorry. Weapon lock.
Weapon... Lock. And... Beautiful. Okay. Oh, it's an automatic shot. Weapon reigniter. Goddamn. Hull laves are one. I mean, they're just... The ones just aren't great. Creative missile design allows for two projectiles for the cost of one. God, well, that would be something, wouldn't it? Anti-ship drone. Can we sell... Required power one for that. Required power three, yeah. Why don't we get rid of the hull missiles? I mean, how much damage per... Yeah, we're gonna get rid of the hull missiles. For the Pegasus. Yeah. I think that's gonna work out great for us. Let me take a look here. Required power of three. So it would have to do... It would have to be everything we've got to be able to fire that. Which isn't necessarily bad. Intervene. Pegasus missiles. So they're going to take, obviously, a lot longer to charge, but these should do 4 damage. Oh. Trying to bomb us? Rat bastards. Eat this! I'll take out that. Bam. Excellent. We got some extra scrap out of that, too. We're going to be... Yeah, we're going to play safer. Jump beacon serves no purpose. Fantastic. Piece of shit. Okay, Zoltan ship. Unfortunately. You got nothing. Don't waste my time. Yeah, the Pegasus missile should be pretty fantastic for us. And that does only cost one missile, right? And that's what it said. Oops. Yeah, it does only cost one. Very nice. Let's pop down there, steering. They can't break our shields anyway. This is where you'd love just like a little mini laser to take that out so you don't have to waste a missile to do 1 point of damage. See if the stores can offer us anything. Doubt it. Heavy ion blast. Drone control. Nah, weapon pre-igniter. Cooldown between weapon shots is improved by 15%. Yeah, why don't we take that? Take some more missiles. Five fuel. Asteroid field. That's no good. Pirate ship, you are in trouble. You're drunk, pirate ship. Oof. Figures. I found their shields. Put their shields down. Oh! Oh! Good. Hopefully the asteroids will just, Trying to escape? Trying to escape? I think not! Alright, we gotta get ready to get out of here.
Use the boost to chase!
Breach missiles. Ha! Fires one missile, 4 damage, pierce all shields, high breach chance. It's not bad, I mean, don't get me wrong. This is funny. Attack the automated ship.
Toegoff. Weapons armed. Weapons primed. Oh, missile!
Hey, we resisted your missile. Balls. Kinda wish we didn't have to use a missile just to take down a no-shielded... Oh! Seriously? Do I have to go? I do. Sorry, folks.
Whoa!
Sorry about that. I'm back. Not that any of you really noticed. Because of my masterful editing skills, and by masterful editing skills, I obviously mean just pressing the pause and restart button, but nothing useful. Story of my life. We'll hit the nebula. Boop-a-boop-a-boop. We're gonna try and spend a lot of time exploring this if we can. Attack the automated ship. You got cloakers, huh? It's alright. Ooh. It's alright, take the shields down. Not worried. Come on. Missile? Seriously? You miss? God damn it. Oh! Ah, shit, that's a breach. No! I don't understand why I can't hit! Alright, well... The important part is that that's the weaponry's been taken down. Why don't you go heal up? Their weaponry's up. Just... heal up. Oh my god! I can't freaking hit this thing! This is ridiculous! I can't hit it! See, this is why the burst lasers here would be so amazing. Missiles are great late game, but early game, they're really weak. Enough to finish these guys off. I mean, the nice part, obviously, is you don't have to focus on the shields at all, but the obvious negative part is that, oh my god, sometimes you just want to get some shots off, and it's impossible. And so you have to, you know, especially one damage left, one shield, the dual laser could take this thing out, but instead I have to waste a missile. Nothing useful. God damn it. Can I get just a little bit of luck? running low on missiles, and that would be the end of our... We've been boarded.
Rock smash.
Where? Get out. You get out too. You know what? Just get out. All right. Heal up. Let them take down our weaponry, it's not a big deal. Rockmen, come back in. And just pummel them to death. Good Rockmen. Fix all that crap up.
It's 54 scrap though, god we got nothing.
It's funny, easy difficulty, I still feel like I can just rip through this entire galaxy and no problem whatsoever. Normal difficulty, though, it's been pretty rough. The game doesn't... A lot of it is based on some luck, which, I mean, there's people who like, oh, I hate games that are all based on luck, and yeah, that's kind of what roguelikes are. I mean, roguelikes are a big combination of luck and skill. My sensors... Oh, no, my sensors are out, because... Hull lasers would be fantastic, but we got nothing. We could sell breach. Damage per shot, 4. Do we get rid of the single Artemis so that we can buy... Buy a halberd beam with an Artemis? We could. This may end up being the end of me. I think that may have been a really stupid decision there. I mean, I have an idea as to what I want to do. Attack the ship. I want to throw breach missiles onto their shield system. 4 damage, high chance of breach, so the nice part on breach is that, remember, the crew has to repair a breach before they repair the actual system. Oh, sorry, I take my doors out. So it gives us time... With them having no shields, I can just draw a line here, and that should be the end of them. Oh, this is gonna hurt. Four missiles. Accept their offer. I was really hoping for another slave, but... Oh my god, this is getting ridiculous. You gotta get in there and fix this up. I mean, I know I can vent- OH MY GOD! Need oxygen. Oh my god, fire is still. Gotta put the fire out. Ah. Fire is still raging somewhere. At least Rockman can't be hurt by fire. Alright, I think the fire's out. God, what a mess. Dirt, who are you? Dirt was shield man anyway, so you're full life, you're fine. Actually, though, we can probably use the halberd beam through this. Still, we're only in Sector 2, so we generally just have two shielders. But the idea in the future is going to be to breach missile their shields. That should give us enough time, in theory, to get a halberd beam to go across their ship and wipe them out. But, you know, it's kind of a tough call. Alright. Prepare to fight. Sorry, I'm waiting for an important email to come in. Alright. Oh, you've got nothing. Okay. Shields off. Damn it, I really have to turn the shields off. That's bad. Good, we're good. The weapon system's damaged. Hopefully it won't be able to do too much to me. Of course. Of freaking course. Enough to just bomb my weapon system. Just enough to... You're gonna take out my ship by just bombing this freaking weapon system. Why is oxygen low? Oh, oxygen's been powered off. Fantastic. Yeah, take out oxygen, please. Get oxygen flowing again. Alright. Power the weapons off. I'm not a big fan of the rock ship. God damn, the game is just so much harder on normal. You don't get that extra play scrap that I guess I'm so used to. But we've survived another encounter, and at the end of the day, isn't that all that really matters? Isn't that all that we really care about? Alright. Arms with weapons, you do the same. Halberd beam. Draw our line across. It's also nice about the beams, as beams can't miss. Doors are out, of course. Scrap. I may start doing videos of, like, achievement runs. Attempt to follow and help them. Of course, our sensors can't get them. I hate to think our sensors were actually used something. Alright. Crew is looking around, they don't see nothing. Jumpy crew. Wow, getting two dead spots in a row is kind of rare. Wow! Very rare. Intervene. Can I just fire my beam anyway? I mean... it's got a beam and a missile. Oh no, it's a... Oh, this could hurt, actually. Oh, damn. Oh, we missed. Can we get our shields up there, dude?
Pyko Wing.
I mean, any time, really, if you could get our shields back up and operational again, it'd be... hot. Keep drawing lines. You shouldn't be able to hurt us. Oh, really? You've got like 2 seconds to live. Pike beam. Damage per room is just 1. Yeah, but it has that really long range on it. Alright, we'll go to the civilian sector next. Would be nice to go down and get into the nebula. Buy fuel. We don't really need fuel right now. A store we can use, though. Breach missiles. Breach 2. What does this do? Slower than Mark 1, but breaches and does damage to more damage to systems. How much damage does it do? Damage per shot, 0. Oh, it's just a breach bomb. Yeah, that's not really what we want. We are going to sell the pike beam. Pike beam worth? Nah, Halberd was worth more. I thought it would be. Let's start upgrading our ship a bit here. We want... Let's get our shields up. I think shields are going to make a big difference. 28 scrap just for being as awesome as I am. Nice. Power sink, of course. A heavy ion weapon. Heavy ion mixed with a halberd beam here could be useful. Has a chance of being very useful if we can break out their shield system. Alright. Okay. Halberd beam, weapons. No shields. I'm gonna turn off that just so we can have some shields. Oh god, we can't afford that now. Where are you? The hell are you going? Missiles, 19 scrap. Yeah, we'll accept it. Now wait a minute. Yeah, get your dude off my ship. Let's get that fixed up. There's another one in here, right? Yeah. We'll heal up first. Gotta know when to hold them. Know when to fold them. Alright. Let's get that fixed up. Get you guys healed up again. I think I will... What I'm gonna try and do is mix types of games. I may go in easy to do the like special games. Like, we're gonna try a non-destruction type of game where we only try and kill civilians. Although, obviously, a lot of that is based off of, like, the stuff that I get. If I don't get, you know, anything to kill their people with. What I really want for it is a mantis ship. But I've got to unlock that first, I guess, don't I? Alright. How the frick did they come aboard? Oh, they want to take out our system there. That's actually perfect for us. We appreciate you making it so easy for us. Stone.
Back on weapon. Back on shield.
Very good. You guys are learning.
We done good.
You've done amazing. Thank you. Alright. Purchase an unknown weapon for 65. Fuck it, attack the ship! Oh god, they have two. Okay. We've planned for this. Right? Haven't we planned for this? We have planned for this. Breach with... Dodge! Oh. Oh no, our shields. Get up there. Oh, we got double resist. Excellent. Halberd beam. Come on, get our second level of shields up. Alright. Two levels of shields are up. 4 fuel, 317 scrap. Alright. It's the missiles that I really care the most about, to be honest with you now.
Dirt,
get back to your shields.
Dirt, go!
Stone, go ahead.
Okay.
Thank you, Stone. We do want to hit that store. Attack the automated ship. Oh, good! They've got ion and a beam. I guess we're looking for... Hopefully the beam... Good. Beam powered first. Beautiful. This should take that out. Now all it's got is a beam. Can't possibly hurt us. Or not the... Yeah, the beam can't break through our shield, so we're good. So this line should, in theory, cut them down! Good deal. 27 scrap, and a defense drone Mark 1. So we can always sell that, right? Hopefully this thing can connect. It's kind of a far connection. I guess, you know, I've got extra fuel. What the hell? I'll take the risk. We want the Pegasus. Pegasus to knock out its... Oh, wow, this is one that, like, having missiles for this one really does help. Breaches we really don't care about, obviously, because they're not repairing anything. So we want to wipe out their autopilot first. Autopilot is taken out, so that gets rid of that threat. Take out their weapon system next. Actually, we take out their shield system next. That's gone. We can bring in the halberd beam. Actually, I guess it doesn't really matter, does it? As long as they don't get another level of shield back up. Alright. 14 scrap. Good, this can make that jump. I was a little worried that it wouldn't be able to. Alright, rock cruiser. Eerily quiet. Well, attack the pirates. One shield, we'll stick with halberd beams. But they are going to send people over. Or are they? In our engine room. Is that Mantis? Yeah, it's Mantis. Ooh, a hit! Alright, we want another one. Can we get... Ooh, that's kind of close, but... Yeah. Ow! Let them take out our engines, it's fine. We're gonna take out oxygen right now. They're trying to escape. 13 scrap. No, ignore their pleas. Just need another halberd beam. Oh, they teleported away. Looks like they're trying to repair the damage. Let's get our engines back up and working. Halberd beam! Excellent! That sells well. You gotta be realistic about these things. Ooh, let's get oxygen flowing through the ship again, shall we? Our team's not too bad. I mean, I guess I have a hard time telling right now how long this can last. We've got a store that we can go to with almost 200 credits, which is pretty good. Cloaking. I mean, drone control could be good if we throw out... Do we want drone control? Or the crew teleporter? Or do we just hold off for now? The anti-personnel would really help, but that's kind of expensive. Let's just, let's sell this crap for now. And let's work on some upgrades. Why don't we get heavy ion? So this'll give us both halberd. Actually, let's keep working on our ship then. Let's get full weapon power and heavy ion. This will give us at least the ability to do some real good. Ooh. Alright, heavy ion we're gonna put on their shields. Halberd beam, we're gonna draw. Beautiful line. Can we not get that line? Doesn't look like we can. Alright, so we can go up through there. That's not what I wanted. I wanted like that. I know they've got two shields, but I'm thinking the heavy ion should wipe that out. Yeah. Just trying to get away. Oh, breach. That's alright. Their shields weren't really hurt at all by that, so let's... Heavy ion, take out their shield. We want this line. Four fuel in it. No. We have two shields, so I think with two shields you can survive the asteroid field without any damage. As long as the shields hold, we're good. Alright, go ahead and get back to steering. Mr. Stone, back to your weapon post. And Mr. Dirt, back to your shield post. Board the station. What? Oh, shit. Oh, shit. Crew member didn't make it. He got a disease. Fucking rock got a disease. How the hell does a rock get a disease? Shit. That's really bad. That is... Send your rock crew member in. Repair arm. Oh, well, thank you, people. Could you spare one of your folk? Huh? Well, I guess I'm alive and I'm still free, and they can't take the skies from me.
Not today, Mantis.
Poor Clay. Ooh. Oh god, this is gonna hurt. This is gonna hurt. Oh, it missed. Wow. Pew pew. Oh, glad they fixed up their weapon system without too much issue. Heavy ion. Ready for the halberd. We'll draw this line now. Halberd beam. Say goodnight. Alright. Welcome aboard! Oh, we got a Mantis. Click, click, der, click. Go ahead, Mantis. Work on the shields. That's really the last place I want to put... I mean, I'd really like you for our defense squad, but... Well, considering we're short on men, welcome aboard. Minus two fuel... No. We don't want that. I don't really care about the area map, I just want the scrap right now. Demand the surrender. Okay. Trying to escape. Okay, Mantis boy, get over there. What do I want to go after? I gotta take out... Damn, they've got some punch to them. We're gonna take out their shield system. I'm gonna try and draw a line with my halberd beam to go through their... I'm gonna try and take out their engines. It's a little bit riskier than taking out the piloting. Shit. It's gonna take you 3 years to repair that. I didn't want the heavy ion to be fired. Their shields are gonna be up before this beam can do anything. Maybe not. We are taking buttloads of damage, though. Oh, great, oxygen's wiped out. Goddamn. Goddamn ion! Fuck. God damn it. I think I should have just gone with missiles in that case. Yeah. That was a mistake. I should have just gone with missiles. Let's get the increased sensors up. It's only 25 scrap. We'll go with the increased sensors. Hopefully that should at least tell us what we're fighting in the future. Giving us an idea of what's coming over and what we can do. Shouldn't have been... third. What? Well, you know what? Why don't we put the Mantis on the... I mean, I hate putting the Mantis on flight control just because that's the one thing you don't want to pull people from in a battle. The last thing you want is to pull people from flight control, but... Disable their defense. Perfect. Alright, we got some... carefully cut the ship out. Alright, we are getting some extra scrap here. Mantis crew member, attempt to hail him. You, meanwhile, charge the battle system. Okay. Yeah, I know that's using the ion really isn't going to do anything. Oh boy. Direct hit. Ha! Fire spreading! Come on, dude. You don't want to die like this, do you? Is this how you want to go down? Giving you the opportunity to live. It's just fire going everywhere. I mean, eventually the oxygen system's gonna run out. I mean, it's kinda cute though, isn't it? Seeing the Mantis like this? Flights to the last, and you pick up the scraps from the corpse of his ship. You sense, though, that his death has left a great mystery unresolved. Oh. Sorry! I think I may have fucked up. Yeah, you know what, I'll bet you that was some way of unlocking the Mantis ship that maybe I shouldn't have killed him when he came on board? I don't know. Oh, Christ. Oh boy. Well, that should help our fighting skill, right? So unfortunately, Quetzalcoatl died. But you can see by my obvious look of distress, oh man, this is gonna be... We're gonna get rebels. But I really want this store. Burst laser mark. Damn it! I don't want a mark 1. A mark 1 is useless to me. How much... Required power 2. Yeah, that's useless to me. Fix everything. Hull lasers mark 1. Damn it. Times 2 to systems. I'm gonna just take the enhanced shields. The ships say I waste no time in engaging. Alright, not a big deal. It's got no shields. So once it'll hit me with something, but... Oh, can I get the cloaking? Can I get these? That's a stretch, isn't it? Well, what the hell. Man, I got nothing to lose by it. Halberd beam. Cool. Heavy ion. Take out their engine. Why not? By the time their weapons come back online, won't be able to punch through us. 19 scrap. Oh, we're gonna get rebels at the exit. That's not good. That's not good. And they're sending over two Manti. Alright, we're okay. We're gonna power off the halberd beam, give us breach missiles. Because the Pegasus repair is very slow. The Mantis repair is very slow. We're gonna bring you to... And I guess heavy ion's kind of pointless right now. Breach missiles on their shields. Didn't cause a breach! Cheating game. No, 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 don't die! Oh my god. They ran. Freaking cowards. Ha! They're preparing to make a hasty getaway. I think not. Heavy ion. Take that out. They got no one piloting their ship. Yeah, the Mantis repair so slow. Oh, halberd beam. I'm sorry. Alright. Stone. Back there. Clay. Oh, Clay. Right. Clay's dead, isn't he? Yeah, you guys let him die. Shit. This is bad. You must survive long enough to jump to the next sector. Not a problem, I think. Pegasus. Let's take out their weapon system. Pew pew. All right. Yeah, see, when you move the pilot though, it slows down our time to get away. And that's door control. Oh my god. That's door control. Come on, plot the jump. Heavy ions focus on their weapon system. We just need that halberd beam up. Shit, oxygen's down, but get in there and help your friend. While we plot this course to get the hell out. Heavy ion auto fire shit, sorry. We want that weapon system kept down. Halberd meat, that's alright. I think 3 damage will. Yeah. Alright. Yeah, the problem is we have such a freaking weak crew. We've got no one who.
Dirt.
Mara, why don't you go heal?
Dirt.
Yes, dirt. Go protect the shields.
Dirt shield.
And stone, good. Go ahead, you take the weapons again. I really do want a Mantis run, though. Slug controlled. I don't have a slug thing yet. I gotta get one of them. Store. Can I get people? Please let me get people. Scoops and Kirkner. I'll take it. We got nothing to sell, really, but we need crew. Kirkner? Oh, you're Scoops. Why don't we put one of you guys on engines just as a thing? We don't really care about anyone being on engines or not. We've got a slug, too, so... Oh, shit. Our fuel is kind of low. This is kind of bad. I probably should have taken notice of that back at the store when I had money.
Attack!
Alright. They have two shields. Okay. Ion, take a shot at their shield. Halberd beam, can you cross up through? You can. Why don't we take you through oxygen then? Like that. 4 missiles, 1 drone, 19 scrap. No, I'm gonna hope for some fuel. Bastards. Rat bastards. 44 scrap. Well, I got definitely a lot more scrap by not accepting there. Should two go up and heal. Heal, repair, whatever you want to call it. Let's get the systems back up. Alright. There's another store up here. We can pop 1, 2, 3. It'll put us out of fuel, but it'll give us the most money. It's 2. Attack the ship. Oh, they've got a beam. 2 shields, not a big deal. We can deal with that. See, the beam things are so nasty. If they get your shields down, you are just effed. We're going to go through that, and then we're going to take the halberd beam and draw that line. Oh, damn. It breached. It's alright. I'm not too worried about the breach. In fact... In case it started a fire, we'll just let it go. Take that out, and then we're gonna take a punch through this. Ooh. 1 fuel, 1 missile, 25 scrap. That's not really enough. Okay, that's back up. Any fire should be gone from there by now. Fire that off, but I think this will do it for us. Unless, of course, we miss. Oh, they stole it. Must have miscalculated that. No! Oh, it missed. Doesn't matter. Ooh. 37 scrap. And 3 fuel, though, which is what we really cared about. Oh, burst laser mark 2. What can we sell? We've got the Pegasus missile. We're going to sell a breach. We want the burst laser mark too. There was some interesting, you know, debate back and forth of what people thought, what's the best, yada yada. I really do think that the burst laser mark II is the best weapon in the game. Oh, we gotta repair that breach, don't we? I know these guys are really bad at repairing, but Oh wow, they got nowhere on that. Rockies, can you guys fix this up, please? These guys are retarded. They can't. Oh wow, I guess they nearly did have it fixed up. Never mind.
Stone.
Where are you going?
Sorry.
Scoops. Scoops is a good name for a pilot, isn't it? Scoops the pilot? Just makes sense. I don't know why. Pilots can't have normal names like Jake or Mark. No, it needs to be like Scoop or Flip. Greetings, traveler. Care for a fix-up? Ask if they would like payment. Ah, fellow businessman, we offer to fix 10 damage for 50 scrap. No. Wow, my army almost out of fuel? I thought I had a decent amount. Attack the ship! Oh god, 3 shields. Okay. This isn't bad. Oh god, this could be bad. Shit, that's just enough to cut through their shields. Pegasus missiles. Oh god, they have a lot of... Oh, jeez! Oh my god! What happened? What is this slaver ship? The fuck? Fuck you! Oh my god! What the fuck? Blow that up! Please, for the love of God, blow that up! You're a shield guy? Yeah. For the love of God, just blow it up! Oh, we killed someone. Ah! Burst lasers. Heavy iron. And it's probably like a raging fire all through there. Bet you that's all on fire. Ion, take out their shields. Of course. Take everything we have, just don't kill us. 2 missiles, 1 drone, 21 scrap. I don't think so. Actually, we'll just let the oxygen take you guys. Do do do. I mean, eventually the fire will spread in there, but before that, the oxygen's gonna completely take them out. Yeah, I would have expected you guys to try and power up your FTLs and get out of here. Huh. Guess you can't do that. Sucks to be you. Really does. Any day, your oxygen can give out on you. Doom, doom, doom. But you get more reward anyway from having, you know, for them to have no crew. And our slug will be able to tell us when their crew is dead. Their crew's gotta be hurt too, right? I mean... Just die already! Why won't you die? Victory through asphyxiation. Ha ha! 50 scrap. Wow. That's really, really good. Alright. Powering up its FTLs. Let's, They've got a lot of weapons on there. Alright, we're gonna power off first laser, power on the halberd beam. Or is it too risky? No guts, no glory. Everything depends on the heavy ion hitting. Heavy ion has to hit so that we can draw our line. So now they can't FTL. Oh god, they've completely taken out our shields. Oh lord. Oh lord! Oh! Can you Mantis fix that? Oh god, we've got a whole breach. They've disabled our weapon system. Alright. Pegasus weapon power up. Oh god! Oh shit. Totally lost the burst lasers. Oh god. Oh shit, shields are down! No. We just need the Pegasus. How did they repair? Oh, fuck me. Fucking A. Oh, boy. Well, guys, we're in trouble. We've got multiple hull breaches, which is fun. Boom, boom. God damn, normal is just brutal. I mean, I still feel like I've made a number of very critical mistakes in this. But it's not easy. Alright, you two get out of here. I mean, the game's just not very forgiving. Dirt back on shields. Stone back on weapons. I really should have gone to the store. Sell 12 drone. Oh god, yes. What we can do now is we can power that up and power. Oh, we can't. Shit. Miscalculated that, didn't I? Oh boy. Hey guys. Hey, we're really broken. Can you fix us? You're too good to us. We're in so much trouble. Oh, fuck. I forgot to buy fuel! I forgot to buy fuel! Ugh! Oh. I may as well fix her up. Oh, Lord. Oh, God. This is not good. Alright. Power up the halberd beam. What? Ah, oh, we can't power that up. We can power that up and that up. Oh, missile launch! God, what is the reload on your weapons? Nice. Cloak too late. Oh, thank God. Alright, so the space station there was pretty grateful to us. There's old home loans. You know, I would just be happy to make it to the end on normal. To be honest with you, I think that's a pretty awesome accomplishment. Store, can I buy a Zoltan? Reverse ion field. The crew teleport would be actually what I really want. But I may have made some critical mistakes so that I can't get that. Oh, are you kidding me? I really can't. There was nothing there? Shit. Alright. Same setup. No shields, so we're gonna... God, that thing is just armed to the teeth and weapons. Holy God. Thanks. Make sure the missile hit. Freaking bombs hit too. Come on. Come on, Halberd Beam. Alright, we did some damage there. Oh, we resisted. Oh, thank you, game. For these great favors of amazingness. You are too good to me. God, if the Mantis are... You guys will be repairers yet. Let's get to repairing to defeat the rebels. It's really not a lot that rhymes with rebel, is there? Devil? Kevel? Nope! Moving on! Pull the ship in closer. In the coming times, when the monolith speaks, not with a man, he has no future and must be left wanting. The fuck does that mean? Heavy ions can punch through their shields quickly. Should have gone with burst laser. Alright, we're gonna take that off. We're gonna bring on the Pegasus. Burst laser! Punch through that. Alright, punch through that. That's all we really care about. I don't think the heavy ion... Oh, God. Alright, but it did cause a breach. We just want to keep on their shields. Pegasus. Nice! Alright, yeah, they're hurting there now. Probably shouldn't have done that. Just thinking by the time they get shields back up. Is that three layer? Oh, shit. Of course, shields are back up. I've actually almost got that back up, too. Damn it! Pegasus missiles. Pegasus missile should be about enough to... Well, not quite enough to destroy them, but... Enough to... Well, now Pegasus missiles will destroy them. If both hit. Three fuel. Beautiful. B-E-A-utiful. Seriously, I think that's how most of us know how to spell that word, thanks to Jim Carrey. Let's be honest. Argle, Bargle, attack the pirates! Oh, where are they coming in at? We've got defense guys ready for you. Three shields. Take out their weapon system. Heavy ion focus on the shields. They're in there. Screw you! Heavy ion. How is my guy dying to... goddamn pussy humans! Alright, we killed one of them. They teleported away. Pegasus missiles, blow that up. Blow up their shields. This should do a lot. Oh yeah, look at that. Halberd beams. Online. Halberd beams. Alright. Oh nice. Fire's in there, blowing stuff up. Trying to escape? No. 4 fuel, 7 missiles, 31 scrap. I'll take it. Alright, we can now have both the Halberd beam and the Pegasus missiles. Yes, we can. We have enough power for that. The fuel was kind of what tipped me over on that. Oh, my laundry's done. And I must check emails. Seriously? We're losing all of our fuel on garbage. Oh. Activate your advanced weapons threateningly. Take their bribe. 2 fuel, 50 scrap. I'll take it. Please, please give us a teleporter. No, Hermes missiles. Oh, but we do get a crew. Hull lasers mark 2, take 3. Yeah. We will take Gumpo. Fix everything. Gumpo, get in engines. Alright.
You have no choice but to fight.
Of course. The goddamn... these people are... ridiculous. Pew, pew, pew! Good dodge there. Scoops! This is kinda what I wanted. I think we can hit all of these vital systems here. Vital systems. Okay, good, yeah. Our Halberd beam is just gonna rip that apart. Or should, anyway. Yep. Beautiful. And we got 2 fuel out of that. Which is what I like to see. Oh, power surge. Alright. May as well keep that up. Alright, we're gonna have to hope that one beam will be enough. Or rather, that one shield will be enough. You know what? Don't fire yet. I'm gonna try doing this all in one strike. There was the missile that I didn't want to hit, but... alright. Torque controls are down! Oh no! Oh, there. Oxygen, back up. Please. Please, oxygen. What? Two hulls crash into each other, breaking the crew's tethers. No! We lost Scoops! No! Alright, well... you know, whoever sits in the pilot seat just tends to have really bad luck. I'm just saying. We'll take down the burst lasers so we can have oxygen in the ship. Thanks, Captain Toegoff. You gave us oxygen. We appreciate it. Asshole. You've got to fight for your right to breathe on my ship. Oh, a rock ship! A cloaking rock ship? What? Are you, like, you, Stone, you're really our lead weapons guy? Burst lasers on there. Actually, heavy ion first. We want that to... There we go. And then let's focus that. Resisted, but at least it damaged it. Excellent. Alright, that's taken pretty much down. Heavy ion... Yeah. We're gonna do one more volley of burst lasers to take out their shields. Except we're not gonna hit their shields, which kinda sucks. Same thing, heavy ion, take out their shields. Oh, seriously? A stealth right before? God damn it. The good news is they have two beam weapons, which don't seem to be able to pierce us. Alright. Time to bring out the halberds. Heavy ion, focus on their shields. Halberd beams, you know what to do. They're rock people, so they're... you know, well... Yeah, we will. Oh my god, frickin' assholes! Ah, heavy ion, fire. Haha, you can't cloak. Oh, that hurts bad. That hurts bad. Really? Resisting? Oh, goddamn. Alright, oxygen's back up. Get the shields back up. But a little hustle. We are, like, trying to survive here. Can I get... Yeah. Just draw a beam like that. God damn it, stop taking out oxygen! Keep screwing that beam up. I swear, this should not be this difficult. Oh god, Medbay is on fire! I didn't realize there was a fire in Medbay. Still get that feeling like your ship is... I feel like I'm just trying to be too fancy with shit. You know what? Fuck this. Pegasus missiles. Oh, get your ass out of there. Ah! Still fire? Oh yeah, because it's in here. Pegasus missiles, just end this now. Fuck you! Let's get that fire out. let's get that heath fixed up there, too. Oh, boy. I don't know about this, folks. I'm not confident. Dirt
shield.
Coke. Actually, Dirt, can you fix that up for me first, quick?
Dirt fix.
Alright, fantastic. Oh, well, yeah, the repairing skills are...
Like, good repair.
You're incredible, Dirt. Thank you. Thank you. Really, from the bottom of my heart, warm thank you.
Toegoff's talking to himself again.
Uh-huh. Alright, that should allow now to... I can have all these up at once. Which is good! Civilian sector. Yeah, to be honest with you, if I just make it to the end, I think this is going to be successful for me. If I can beat phase one of that dude, I'm going to consider it a win, regardless of what any of you say. God damn, oh my god! Well, he's a pro shielder. Burst lasers. We're gonna want that down, we're gonna want that up. Oh, missile incoming! Miss it. Oh, you don't get that luck every day. Alright. Pegasus missiles on that. That's just going to be enough to punch the shields. Fuck you! Heavy ion. Stay on that. Auto-fire the heavy ion.
Fuck you!
Theoretically is enough? Yes! Oh, their weapon system is totally back up, though. Incoming! Ooh. Oh, come on, you... Fuck it. Pegasus missiles.
Boom, boom!
Captain Officer installed Ion Blast Mark II. What is Ion Blast Mark II? Can disable systems without causing... Oh, yeah. I mean, I guess... It's heavier, but it's a very quick reload time. Alright. Ooh, a store. Come on, give us teleport. And a crew member. Well, it's just a human.
Just a human?
Yeah, just a human. We'll buy one, though. We bought a human. Good human. Ship. No. Store. Let's fix up. Alright, human?
Yes?
Wait, we don't want you in there. You don't do anything in there. That feeling when you get a Zoltan and doesn't do shit. That was silly of me. Alright, we're really not in trouble yet. I mean... We have Pegasus missiles up. Yeah. I mean, ion blasts aren't really gonna do much. It's gonna be all on the Pegasus missiles. Get in there. Oh my god.
Fucking Zoltans can't live through shit. Oh my god, it's just... Holy Christ. The fuck is with this scout? It's just a bitchy little scout! Oh my god. Fucking drone control. Just take it out. Holy god! There's gonna be a fire in here, isn't there? No. Oh, because we have no oxygen! Oh shit! In there now! In there now! Get us oxygen back! Help! Heal! Holy crap! What the fuck was that?! That is your brain on drugs. Oh my god! That just tore our ship to... Alright. We need the most advanced in weaponry that we can do. We need to be as strong as we possibly can with weapons. We'll switch off between the halberd beams and the Pegasus. Oh my god. Just... butt rape! Holy crap! I don't even know how to react to that thing! Oh god! It's another one! Ion Blast, just keep on its shield, keep on its shield. Pegasus missiles, keep on its weapons. Oh! Gotta get you off that. You guys just don't repair fast enough. Alright, your shields are totally down. Ah! Out! Out! Alright, oxygen's flowing through the system again. Oh my god! What? This just doesn't seem fair. Oh my god! Just kicking our ass!
Stone shield.
Oh no, stone was weapons. That's right. Liu Zhan is like, you know, why did I... This wasn't worth the money! No money is worth this!
You joined my crew. You didn't know what you were getting into, but...
Well... Man... Where are they at? They're in Med Bay. Oh, great place for you guys to attack, morons. Oh, three... Oh! Shields are down. Pegasus missile fires off. Get rid of that. And... I mean, that's not a bad strategy, just keeping their shields totally punched. ...58 scrap. I mean, if we can find us another store... We've got
we've got some chance then. We need a crew teleport, though. Activate your advanced weapons threateningly. Take their bribe. Fuck yes. We just... Ooh, store down there, and we can still sneak up around. We're not done yet! It is not die yet. Drone control and cloaking. Of course. Of course you wouldn't have a teleporter, would you? Alright, we need... 180's gonna go into that. Can we sell you something? No, we didn't get anything. We can't sell... I know someone had yelled at me like, oh, sell your probes at the store! Maybe they meant at a merchant, but... Alright. Well, let's see if we can't pull through this. I don't know how we are. Trade 10 fuel for one drone part? Yeah? You guys were desperate for drone parts. Intervene. 3 shields. Okay. That's alright. Ion blasts. We're gonna keep doing our same strategy. Focus down the shields. Pegasus are gonna take down the weapons. Pegasus, do your job! And you miss. You missed! The one thing we can't afford you to do is miss! Oh good, well, at least one hit. Thank you so much. Alright, burst lasers focus down their weapon system. Pegasus off, Halberd's on. Halberd's just draw a line. The shields are nothing. Alright. We got a lot of scrap for that. We need... Yeah. We need our shields maxed. First and foremost. Oh, damn it. If you leave early, it doesn't repair. Crap. Never mind. Forget it. Forget I said that. If you leave early, it doesn't repair! Yeah, no shit, Toegoff. You're really good at video games, aren't you? Alright, let's make our jump. Oh, a power sink! Manually search the wreckage. A fire beam. Well, if we run into another store, which we will... I hope. Alright, we gotta remember to power everything up. They come on board. Another rock man! Beautiful. Oh, of course, like, now we don't need anyone, but thank you, rock man. You're a testament to your people. Trade fuel. 1 fuel for 5 missiles. Yeah, we'll take that. Alright, let's get the hell out of here. Well, we did make it to the end, folks. We did make it to the end. Federation base is in range. Alright, they gave us a little bit of a repair job. We'll take it. Weapon systems are maxed. We need a store. Damn it. Alright, not bad. We got a strategy. Ion blasts, burst lasers. That was a deployment. Yep, that was one of you. Alright, their weapon system is down pretty bad. Let's focus the burst lasers on their drone control. Alright, you 3. Alright. Didn't make it. Alright, we got some holes to fix. Can we get these fixed up? No, Mara, you are not allowed to do shields. You're a fighter. God, you suck so much, Zoltan. Oh, you suck so much too, Mara. Alright, Gumbo.
It's Gumbo!
It's Gumbo, shut up. My ship, my name. You're Gumbo.
Okay.
I'm not sure about the victory here, folks, but we're gonna try. Stone, you're right. Dirt, let's get you back on there. Alright. Need a repair. I don't necessarily care if that's under rebel control. Alright, same strategy. Pegasus, take down their weapons. Ion blast, shields. Burst lasers. Shields for now. Oh, no, burst lasers there. Oh, they doubled it! Oh, crap, Zoids. Yeah, we definitely need... They're just going to send two more over. In our oxygen, of course. And in our... Shit. Reinhardt, you got to get up there to help them. I don't know where the fuck this dude's going. Intercept him. You guys get out of there. You two go in. Just need a good halberd beam to... want the halberd beam to cut... that. Come on, halberd beam! Get the fuck out! One of them's powered off. Halberd beam, good deal. And we actually didn't take any damage. Why don't you go heal up? Go destroy him. Heal up. We've got repairs to make to the ship. Get on there, start repairing. Start repairing with him. You go back down to heal. Can you two go in there? Fix that up, and can you go and fix that up? Alright, go heal. Oh, yeah. Don't need to die. The repair chop's not that important. Go back down and heal. I swear I'm gonna, like, lose somebody in this... Alright. Zoltan, get back in there. And it's gonna be a pain in the ass to get everybody healed up again, but... Alright. You guys heal. It's our waiting room. To head on out. Head in. Get some lovin'. Get some love. Oh, you can't get some lovin' yet. Reinhardt's good. You're good. Alright, why don't you get back onto your seat? Still upset that we lost Scoop. That was a real big blow to us. It's tough to imagine the ship without Scoop. Dirt with shields. I always can never remember this stuff. We need that crew teleport, though. Take a jump. I don't think we're gonna get it, though. We're not gonna get crew teleporters. Yeah, we're just gonna have to... Let's account that we're not going to get it. And we're just gonna have to plan for that. Oh, Ion Blast should be... Shit. We want you to take that out, and then the Halberd Beam's gonna just cut this line. Nice! Oh, beautiful damage on that. He's gonna let his shields get back up, but they're not going to. This is over. Alright! So, counting that we're not going to get that, why don't we up our doors? Why don't we then focus entirely on our engines? So now, I mean, we're going from a 22% to a 37%. Not great, but not bad. Oh, what the fuck? Get over here! Are you gonna teleport over? Well, fuck you. I'll tell you that much. Right now. You guys are toast. Just go home now. Just go home now. Pegasus missiles. Engage. They've retreated. Halberds. Yeah, the Ion Blast's still going on. Beautiful. Haha, oxygen's out. Haha. I mean, I'm still... I am not at all confident. What the hell? How did he... We gotta get down there. Alright. Pegasus up. Ion blasts. Burst lasers. They're gonna teleport over, but we're ready for them. Excellent. Yeah, they're gonna bring them home. Fine, we don't care. We'll save our shields. That is a great shield exterminator. We've got a good setup now. This is probably one of the better weapon setups I've had that isn't just, like, super overpowered 12 lasers. This seems to be one of the more tactical weapon setups I've ever had, and it's... I like it for that. We may just pull this out, folks. We may just pull this out. Round one. No turning back. Yeah, I know. You gotta be ready for repairs. All Alright, first things first, Ion Blast, obviously take down the shield. Pegasus Missiles, take out this. Burst Lasers, take out that. Oh god, it's the triple missile threat! Of course, miss. Damn it! Shit. Oh god! Good, there's a fire in there. Burst Lasers, can you focus on one of their other weapon systems? I'm not sure if that fire is going to be enough to kill him. I'm hoping it is. Well, Burst Lasers, we're going to have you focus on that. Make sure he dies. That's all we care about. Pegasus, then we're going to bring you over onto this thing. Ion Blast, keep shooting that down. God damn it! We can't afford this crap of missing! Thank you. Alright, that's down. That's the one we really care about. Let's focus on shields. Pegasus go down, Halberd's go up. We should have enough to take down. That's the only weapon I'm really concerned about, is that triple missile weapon. The AI doesn't actually know how to coordinate. Good deal. We got a good fire going in there. Cut through that. Excellent. Phase one done. Alright. Alright. Let's take a deep breath. That's just phase one. Still got a long way to go. Pegasus missiles, obviously. Everything we've got. Get that down. Alright, we got a fire in there. Oh! We can vent that. Energy surge. Oh god, here comes all the probes! Ion blasts. Focus on their shields. Pegasus missiles should be able to completely destroy that. Oh! God damn! Get that repaired up. Oh my god! Everything is going wrong! Everything is going horribly! Pegasus missiles! Oh god, power surge! No power surge, please! We can't resist the power surge! Oh dear god! The pain! Oh god! The ship! Oh, the humanity! Oh god! It's quiet. Quiet. Tell me a story, Papa. Oh god, power surge! Get the shields up! Get the shields up! Oh god! Get the hell out! Oh! The humanity! Well, folks, as always, thank you very much for watching. Tune into the next. Thanks for watching, people.